Lord, it's too dark over here. This is about right. Are we live? Yeah, I guess we're live. Do we have sound? Do we have sound? Here, I'm talking, but I always talk. Let's see. Can you hear me? All right, if anybody's out there listening, send me a comment. But I am going to start playing in a minute. Let me see, what's my first song? So, also, I want to just wish everybody happy holidays. You know, this is some fucked up shit now, but at least it's not a nuclear war. You know? Like, look, my guitar is still here. It did get burned up in a nuclear war or something. We're still here. I knew a boy who was... Oh, I gotta say something else before I start. My landlord's not here tonight. So, when the cat's away, the mice will play. I'm playing a little louder. And I can sing a little louder. Well, I knew a boy, he was never blue. But now he's living in cell block two. Leroy, why you always blue? Leroy, tell me, what do you do? Leroy's back in jail again. Leroy's back in jail again. I don't know why he's blue. Leroy, what did you do? I went to the judge, I said, dig man, where? Right here, I got Leroy's bail. Judge said, don't you tell me no tale. Leroy, he's gotta stay in jail. Leroy's back in jail again. Leroy's back in jail again. I wonder why he's blue. Leroy, I said, what do you do? Leroy said, man, you done your best. As long as I'm here, I'm gonna take a rest. I saw Minnie, she's got the blues. She let you wear her law, put the shoes in. Leroy's back in jail again. Leroy, I'm back in jail again. I don't know why it's blue. Leroy, I say, what do you do? Now Leroy's heart is full of hate. Leroy, he just can't go straight. Tell Minnie that I can't keep our date. I'm gonna be about 6 months late. Now Leroy's back in jail again. Leroy's back in jail again. I don't know why it's blue. Leroy, I said, what do you do? Leroy. It says we're on. Anybody out there in TV land? Oh, I guess my listening public has deserted me. Just keep on playing anyway, man. All right, and I can sing a little louder too. Look at me, I'm cool. Walking down the avenue. You just got a cop to it. Look at me, I'm cool. Look at me, I'm cool. I'm too cool to talk to you. I got an evil attitude. I'm too fast for you. Walking down Avenue A, I got nothing to say. I got my New York in it. Not tough, I fly, I'm a debonair. Is anybody out there? Let me see. Is there a comment? Notifications. Oh, somebody's out. All right. Somebody's out there. Peter Crowley's out there. All right. Thank you, Peter. Thank you. So somebody's watching. All right. That's good. If you want, if you're watching, leave a comment or heckle me or something. Let me see. What are we going to do next? My landlord's out of town, so I could kind of really sing for a change. You know? This wheel of fortune goes spinning around. Will the arrow point my way? Will this be the day? The wheel of fortune, please don't pass me by. Let me know the magic of a kiss and a sigh. While the wheel is spinning, I'll dream within. Fortune and fame, while the wheel is turning, I'll dream of yearning. For love, precious fame, the wheel of fortune. I am hoping somehow. Will the arrow point at me? Please don't let it be now. While the wheel is spinning, I'll dream winning. For love, precious thing, the wheel of fortune. I'm hoping somehow. Will the arrow point at me? Yeah, let it be now. Mm-hmm. All right, that's so. Yeah, we got people watching. It's great, Peter Crowley, man. It's great to hear from you, man. I haven't seen you in like a year and a half since we played that Max's show. I mean, that was last June, so 6 months ago. Yeah, 6 months I ain't seen you at the Arlene's Grocery. I gotta sing this one without Vic Ruggiero because he ain't here. He in the West Coast now, man. She's got my hands red hot. I like what she's got when she dances. My hands red hot, red hot when she hops. Red hot when she pops. Red hot when she shakes. Red hot when she breaks. Red hot. Red hot, red hot. My hands red hot. She's got a woman. My cat's red hot. I like what she's got when she dances. My cat's red hot. When she walks, red hot. When she talks, red hot. When she pops, red hot. When she hops, red hot. Hey! I get red hot. Shoo-be-doo-be-doo-wop. Shoo-be-doo-be-doo-wop. Red hot. My guess, red hot. Red hot. When she moves, red hot. When she moves, red hot. When she hops, red hot. When she bats, red hot. My girl is red hot. All right, and if you got any requests, oh, Peter Crowley invited a few friends. Thanks. Rory Ann Stangleberry's watching you while I watch my kids. That's right. Keep those kids out of trouble, man. Don't let them become. Remember? I'm not a juvenile delinquent. So let me see. What do we got here now? Got some requests, believe it or not.
I'm gonna hit the jack, way out back to shore, trickle out the city, what's it even? I'm walking while you're driving, you can't have anymore. Way out past the breaks. Sometimes I feel like a big mistake. But you know I'm getting farther. And you can't have me anymore. Anymore. I'm the one you need. You know you had it soft. And you cried before. All the time you need me. Where I'm back to see. I'm all alone. That's how it has to be. You climb the top of me, as you have memory.
Common Republicans, all right. This one was written by the late, great Tom Price, and he's still alive and well, Jerry Price. I didn't write this song. And this is apropos to your last comment. And it called like this. Drop the bomb! You might as well! Cause we don't care! Don't go to hell! This crappy shit! It's always dead! I'm out of shit, those people are ignorant cocksuckers, people are ignorant cocksuckers. Fuck it all, for every way, just to live for one more day. So come on now, drop the bomb, come on, run. Let's hit my scalp, cause people are ignorant cocksuckers, people are ignorant cocksuckers. Watch it all for any way. Just to live for one more day. So come on, come on, let's do it now. Come on, God, let's hit Moscow. Cause people are ignorant cocksuckers. People are ignorant cocksuckers. They suck your cock. They pay the bills. They pay the hours. I'm like, don't ask questions. Don't ask questions. Don't ask questions. Hi, Dada. Jane Payne is there. That's an old 2 minutes hate song. That's from Jane's mom's old band, 2 minutes hate. And that goes out to all of that goes out to everybody, really. Okay, now let's see, what do we got now? We got any requests out there? Otherwise, I'll just do whatever the hell I feel like doing, whether it makes me any money or not. You know me. Let me see. All right, well, here's all right, here we go. I got a one-way ticket on a lonesome railroad track. But I'm thinking this town I won't be coming back. My woman's love has turned to hate. I got a one-way ticket on a lonesome southbound freight. Well, I wouldn't be leaving, but she put my love down. For another's love, she cast mine on the ground. I can tell your heart is cold by the way you act. I got a one-way ticket and I won't be coming back. So many nights I laid awake and tired. But every day is when you said you was mine. You turned your back on me, that's why I cried. I got a one-way ticket and my heart will say goodbye. I got a one-way ticket on a lonesome railroad track. I'm in the town and I won't be coming back. My woman's love has turned to hate. I got a one-way ticket on a lonesome southbound freight.
see. What do we got now? What do we got now? Come on, Simon. Think fast. Think fast. Are you ready? Well, a one, a two, a one, two, three. Nice to, I love my landlord. He's a great guy, but he's in Florida right now, so I could play a little louder. I ain't playing that loud, but like, I don't got to be a mouse tonight. It's nice, man. Oh, look, we got more people. Happy holidays, everybody. This is some weird ass fucking holidays. Be careful. Be careful. All right, what do you want? What do you guys want to hear?
Well, my babies don't stand no cheating now, my baby. My baby don't stand no cheating, my baby. My baby don't stand no cheating. She don't stand for nothing that I'm in, not agreeing, my baby. There's a true phenomenon, my baby. Now, my baby, I know she loves me now, my baby.
Nice to be able to let loose a little more. The Mooks cover of Sun Ra. You got that. Thank you. Thank you for all the comments. Now remember, if you want to leave a little tip, it helps, because the whole way I'm surviving these days is I got like 3 or maybe 4 music students and doing this dive bar. I just do it about every 10 days. I don't want people to start getting sick of me, you know, so I just do it about every 10 days. I like to overstay my welcome, but I'm going to put this, it's up at the top of the page, but here's my PayPal address if you want to put $1, $2 in the tip jar. You know, times is rough for everybody. If you ain't got no money, I need your ears more than I need your money. But if you want to put a couple of dollars, it's PayPal. It's somebody write this, simonchardier@hotmail.com. Okay? Then if you want to listen to my records, I think we got like 24 records out now on Bandcamp. And that's simonchardier@bandcamp.com. And then if you want to get on my mailing list, which is, my mailing list is a little bit, you know, now there's no live shows, it's a little bit not that active, but that is barsinisters.com, all right? So you just, it's barsinisters, like my old band, .com, right? And so, you know, also a shout out to the good guys. You know, I've gotten a lot of bands get ripped off by their managers, by record companies, or by clubs. So I've done pretty good with that. I never got ripped off by a manager. I never got ripped off by a record company. I always got my royalties. I never got ripped off, you know, I've only gotten stiffed for shows maybe 2 or 3 times in my whole life. But where I mostly got ripped off is, believe it or not, by like musical instrument repair places. That's where I got gaffed mostly. But I wanted to give a shout out to the good guys. And this is Lay's Guitar Shop in Akron, Ohio. And both the guitars I'm using tonight are guitars they either built or fixed up for me. And they built me this one about 10 years ago. And it's a copy of a really obscure guitar that's called a Dwight, and it's pretty much like a Gibson Les Paul Jr., but still there's a difference. You can see the shape and the color and everything. But they built me this Dwight copy, and it's also the loudest guitar I have. I mean, it really got a lot of output, baby. So Lay's Guitar Shop in Akron, Ohio, if you want some good Midwestern craftsmanship, send them your guitar, because they really make it look pretty and play pretty, you know? All right, so now, that being said, I'm trying to think of what am I going to play next. Do we have any requests from Mousipus? Oh, we have the Mooks cover of Sun Ra. Yeah, all right. Listen to me. By your request. Pounding, Arthur Lee May. All right, let me just get a water. Now that stuff tastes good. Yeah, so I can sing a little louder now. So.
Mountains may crumble, oceans may overflow. Well, is that a rumble that I don't know? 'Cause that's my heart. That's my going down again since we've been apart. Sometimes I stumble going down the line. Is that a level and it's right on time? 'Cause that's my heart. That's my heart. Ooh, pounding. This week in a bar. There's a pounding in my heart. Since we've been apart. There's a pounding in my bones. It's tearing me apart. There's a pounding in my soul. They won't let me go. This pounding won't let me go. Sometimes I stumble going down the line. Is it a problem in this heart of mine? 'Cause that's my heart. That's my heart. Ooh, going around it. Is it in a fire?
That was by your request. Oh, look who's here. Johnny Deep is here. Jennifer Zargott Levy. Jane Payne's here. Celeste is here. All right, thank you. I'm glad it sounds good. It sounds all right. I figured out how to get it to sound better. Today's a good one because I can sing loud because my landlord ain't around. He's in Florida, unless you can hear it down in Florida. But I might as well have some fun. Right, kind of cut loose a little when I can because I don't have to sing softly. You know, I could kind of just let everything rip. But let me see, what do I want to play now? Well, I don't think we really did any instrumentals, so. Let's play. Let's play Rockapulco, the song I wrote about my neighborhood. That was called Rockapulco, and man, it's nice to be playing for you guys in here. Remember, you know, like I said, I need your ears more than the I'm not trying to come up here and be like, you know, like Donald Trump and try to ask everybody for $1 million. But there's my, if you want to throw something in the tip jar, the first one's the tip jar, the middle's if you want to listen to any of my records. Remember, you don't have to buy them to listen to them. You can go on Bandcamp, listen to them for free, dude. And then the bottom is my mailing list. It's www.bartersinisters.com, and we really need more people on it, man. A lot of people, other people, like left and right, please unsubscribe me from this mailing list. Yeah, unsubscribe me. There's a button. You can unsubscribe yourself. Please unsubscribe me from this list. I don't live in New York anymore. Well, this is for an internet show. And why the fuck did you sign in the first place? Now you want I should take you off the list? Okay, fine. You want me to make you a pastrami sandwich too? On Wonder Bread with mayonnaise? All right. And I'll tell you what, I'll give you an English muffin with ketchup and a piece of cheese food product on it. I'll tell you it's pizza here. Yeah, you want a slice? All right. Mm-hmm.
see what I can do. Well, you got Tom, Dick, and Harry eating out of your hand. When I get you, baby, gonna come on to my command. I'm a wildcat tamer, and I'm gonna try my hand on you. May I get with you, baby, see what I can do. Well, you got Tom doing the dishes, Dick is scrubbing the floor, Harry's washing iron. Oh, baby, oh, I'm a wildcat tamer, and I'm gonna try my hand on it. When I get to you, baby, gonna see what I can do. Through the set now, so you know what that means. It's the Simon being a jerk off guitar collector hour. I'm gonna bring out this other guitar. Hooray in life, hooray for me. Yes, this guitar was all fixed up by Lay's Guitar Repair in Akron, Ohio, and so they are actually, they're very nice. They do a great job. They really are. Look at this. Look how beautiful. I had this guitar for 27 years, but somebody painted it with shoe polish when I got it. It was literally painted with shoe polish, and they fixed it all up. And, you know, what all the crooks I run across in this business, when I find somebody who's not a crook, I really appreciate it, you know? All right, so now I'm going to be playing on this one for a while. This is the Gibson Thunder Chicken, as played by Link Ray, etc. Brian Jones, Link Ray, Sam the Sham and the Pharaohs. As we go into our second, do we got any more requests? Let's see. Hang on. Let me drink a little water. Sorry, let me get this. As always. Oh, this one's a little. I turn the amp up a little bit. All right. Happy dying. I dread to touch you down from bed. My pride, I've been undying. Down here, I've been turning. I've been striving and grinding. But your love not finding. I've been fighting and fighting. John O'Manson wrote that song together, and that's Joey Miserable and the Worms. That might have been one of our more like hit tunes that we had there. And then, all right, keep those. And this song goes out to Mal Sippis. And you know who you are, you mouse, you. And she's a very crafty mouse. All right, so I'm looking over here at this one. I'm going to play a couple of my hit singles here. So... Here's two like Simon hits. What I mean by that is songs that people remember that they ask from, right? Oh, sorry. You're so punchable, punchable. You're so punchable. You keep talking at a rapid pace, but I ain't got no time to waste. My fist would look real good in your face. You're so punchable, punchable. You're so punchable, punchable. You're so punchable. Your ignorance reveals itself. Your prejudice reveals itself. If you hang around here, won't be too good for your health. You're so punchable. He was getting into the groove when you got on the scene. Stop blowing smoke. You're perfect to hang. You're so pushable.
Let you go.
You're so pushable.
You're ignorant.
Goes out to Jane Payne. Baby, it's our first day. I got a plan that's really great. We'll go out just you and me and go mug a yup IE. Baby, let's go out tonight. I want to mogi your baby. Baby, let's go out tonight. I want to mogi your what a lovely plan for our first date. Yuppies ain't no good. They ruin my neighborhood. Let's go out tonight. I wanna mogi your bed. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mogi this on his designer shirt. It's still his cappuccino. I wanna watch the bastard choke on a certain tribe today. Baby, let's go out tonight. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mug your bed. Baby, let's go out tonight. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mug your bed. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mug your bed. Vomit in his hair mousse while we creepy crawl his condo. We rip off the public and pass the savings on to you. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mug your bed. Baby, let's go out tonight. I wanna mug your bed. I don't want you no more. You ruined my life. God, you caused me stress. Drive you do me no good. But push that pal. Hold in my heart. No, we'll be gone. Baby, don't cry. Don't give it a chat. A hole in my heart and a lovely guy. I better put out my heart every time you lie. Don't risk a look from a deep inside. It won't do you no good. Push that power. Hole in my heart, no lovely guy. Baby, don't cry. Don't give it a chat. Hole in my heart, no lovely guy. Yeah.
Grow up over you and just get right away. Couldn't you tell me if you let me know? If I could get you to let go. If you couldn't ever meet me that day, then I'd play with somebody else. Grow up over you and just get right away. It was you that let me go. It was you that left me that left. But away with somebody else. Tore up over you. I just can't find a way. Oh, tore up.
And you know, we got a new record out also on the Dihedrion record label. Dihedrion, home of the hits. And it's called When You Ain't Got Money, You Gotta Work Fast. And it's Simon and JJ. So that's go check it out. Go give it a listen. You can buy it if you want. You can listen to it, it won't cost you nothing. It's like I said, man, it's nice to be able to get away playing a little louder, singing a little louder, and all that good stuff. So, let me see, what do we got now? Hang on, man. I'm gonna grab the other guitar. The other guitar is behaving itself better. This one's behaving itself, so it ain't acting up. So
Thank you.
Thousand Toe Dads. Oh, well, thank you, Tony. I'm glad you think it sounded good. And, all right, so, we did tour up. That was like, I lost a couple of band leaders I had played for this year. Sleepy the Beef, I played his song, Tour Up. And now, I'm going to play, this is, I got to play guitar for this cat for a few years, and it was really a trip. I'll never forget it. Mr. Andre Bacon Fat Williams. He said that they said that we said that you said that you don't want me no more. Is it true? Oh, baby, is it true? Is it true, honey, baby, what they said about you? Now, Sister Mary Jo said that Sister Callista said it. Sister Callista said that. Sister Mary, smack your face, said it. Sister Mary, smack your face, claiming that she didn't say it. I don't care who said it. What I want to know is it true? Ooh, baby, is it true? Is it true, baby, baby? Or what they said about you? You know, no matter who said it, baby, I got to believe that you said it. I know that you think that you mighty slick, try to pull that kind of trick. Is it true? Ooh, baby, is it true? Is it true, pretty baby, or what they said about you? That was some Andre. Here's some Andre, Freddie Fender, and Lloyd Price. So, right, so. Happen to me.
darling, I would rather swim in sea. I know you think the years fly, come around and break it both up, 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 just because I found a love that's fine. With my heart, this couldn't chew like that. But baby, it's not asking too much. Darling, I will never break your heart. Acupuncture, Annie. All right, now what shall we do right now, man? Let me see. Anybody got any ideas out there? What you want to hear? I mean, we got 355 tunes now, man. All right. rain coming down. Look for my fingers, nowhere around. Trace your footsteps down to the shore. Think she's gone forevermore. I look back to see and see the same. From you, baby, I took away. I heard a voice cry from the deep. Come join me, baby, I'm this endless snake. This endless snake. Why did we quarrel? Why did we fight? Why did I leave her alone tonight? As my footsteps went to the shore, as my ship's gone forevermore, I look at the sea and it seems the same. Only your baby I took away. I heard a voice cry from the deep. Come join me, baby, in this endless sleep. This endless sleep. Jump in the water, heart full of fear. Out past the break, I found her there. I held my baby close to me. I saved my baby from the angry sea. I looked at the sea and it seemed the same. Throw me your baby, I took away. I cried, no, she's mine to keep. I saved my baby from the endless sleep. The endless sleep, the endless sleep, the endless sleep, the endless sleep. Can't help it, the girl can't help it, can't help it. If she won't buy the left foot to get it broke, can't help it. Wait, is that the right key? Right. Little Richard does it in D, right? Wait. Yeah, that's the right key for me. That's the right key for me, motherfucker. Here we go. Well, when she walk by, the bell folks get in close. If she winks an eye, the bread slice turns to toast. She's got a lot of what they call the ghost. Yeah, the girl can't help it. She was born to please. Barely she's got a figure made to squeeze. Well, I hope you kind of be aware. The girl can't help it, the girl can't. It's a mesmerizing every mother's son. And when she smiles, beefsteaks become well done. She made grandpa feel like 21. Yeah, the girl can't help it, she was born to please. And if I go on my bended knee, I'm hoping I'll be free. I can't help it. I'm hoping I'll be free. That one day the heads will be. Girl can't help it, she was born to be free. Yeah, she mesmerizes every mother's son. When she smiles, beefsteak become well done. She makes grandpa feel like 21. Yeah, the girl can't help it, she was born to please. And if I go on my baby knees, I hope you'll be aware. I can't help it. And I hope it, obviously, that one day the answer will be, girl can't help it, she's in love with me.
top fade. Well, one of them. Oh, we got any more requests? Nah, then I'll just play what I was going to play anyway. And this is part of the fun. I don't like to plan it. I don't like to overplan it, man. Because that's one of my pet peeves with modern music. They have this, everything is overplanned. The set list, they know exactly what they're going to play. And they have the sound man telling them to turn down. And the sound man, if they start laying into it, the sound man turns them down or he turns them up. And everything is all like too. That ain't rock and roll, man. You know, that ain't not in my book anyway. All right, what do we got here? Oh, here's one. All right.
Long cold winter, the wind is howling. My fingers and toes are on the ground. Never need some open gun. Till then I get by to get over. I got the heart of a hopeless romantic with the soul of a $2 hoover. Gotta pull off a bit of business. You know I got the score. A result is all I can claw for. I'ma let you get by on the slide. Got a conscience but cannot afford one. Cause if I take it off you, it's gone. Long cold winter, the hawk is howling. It's sad though there's no summer belly. But I'll get back anyway. It's okay, I'll always be on the ground. Come and see back, yes I am. I was born in a garbage can. Come and see back, I don't care about that. Long cold winter, the hawk is howling. It's so cold as ice on the bay. But I can't buy any more way. It's okay, I always want to die. I got the soul of a hopeless romantic with the heart of a $2 hoover. Gotta pull off a bit of business. You know I got the score. A result is all I can claw for. I'm a legend in my own style. Got a conscience but cannot afford it. And if I can't take it off you, it's mine.
Did we play Dukeville yet? No, we didn't play Dukeville yet. Let me just get a drink of water. Things have changed now. Dukeville. All right, we got some requests. Happy New Year for Peter Crowley. All right, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't know Peter Crowley, you should know him, man. He ran Max's Kansas City, but he is so much more than just the guy that ran Max's. He's a impresario and patron of the arts in the highest order. All right, this is the mugshots and. It became Pop Tones Incorporated. I'm thinking of the time I spent on you, taking up all the time,
knew that you could tell it was gonna be not the same as me. You don't wanna see me again. I'm in trouble and you don't know where to stand.
Yeah. be like. Yes, I'm gonna love you. Oh yeah, nothing can stop me now. I'm deliver. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All right, we got time for one song. More. All right. I don't want to overdo it with the neighbors anyway, even though my landlord's out of town. The other cat, I think he's got to get up at like 3 a.m. or something. So, we got one more song. I'm going to. I want to thank all you guys for coming out here tonight. Now, if you want to watch the old dive bars, I started, we got them going back to like May 9th or something. The ones before, we had so many technical problems that they didn't survive, but we have the ones from May 9th up until now, so like 7 months of rock and roll. And I have another channel on Facebook, Simon's Dive Bar, but I'm also putting them up on YouTube, all right? And if you go to, like, Simon and the Bar Sinisters on YouTube, they're all going to be up there. I got back as far as June, but I'm going to keep loading them in. So you got the Simon's Dive Bar, that's my rock and roll stuff. Then you got the Simon Chartier show. It was more like me playing jazz or talking about music or guitars. And I'm going to start Simon Chartier's New York stories pretty soon. We were going to write a book, right? And we got all the interviews. Me and Tim Hill got all the interviews done. And then Tim Hill passed away. And then it's just so much money to get this book transcribed. It's like nobody's got the money. And so what I'm going to do is instead I'm going to start telling the juiciest and most sordid tales on Facebook. You know, if you guys know me, I got a lot of stories, and so I'm going to start with them. So anybody want to, what does Gene Payne want to hear for the last song? Right, man. While I tune up. Request for the last tune. What about Malsippus? Anything where Malsippus wants to hear?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, what do you want to hear? As tune.
Rake attention, have a
peanut. Okay, this is my last tune for tonight. It's called, and it's the first tune I ever wrote, and I wrote it in Queens I wrote this song in 1966. Maybe even 1965. Something off Artillery Tractor. Okay, so we got to do two. So, Jane, you think about what you want to hear off Artillery Tractor. Meanwhile, I'm going to do. It's called Break the Tension, Have a Peanut. Again, this guitar is just misbehaving like a motherfucker. It just don't want to get right. Pardon me, guys. You get me warts and all. You get me warts and all. Fucking song. All right, here we go.
I can't stay here.
Was the last song. I don't want to like push my luck, you know, with the neighbors, whatever, you get it. But at least I got to really, you know, play a little louder, sing a little louder tonight. And so I want to thank everybody for coming to Simon's Dive Bar, and I will see you on the next one. And I'm probably going to do it like sometime after New Year's. Now, I just want to remind you, we do have a little tip jar. Also, if you want to listen to the records, it's simonchardier@bandcamp.com. And if you want to sign up for the mailing list, like if this fucking shit is ever over and there's ever like gigs again, www.barsinisters.com. Go there, sign up, get on my mailing list. And thank you guys so much, and we'll see you on the next show, okay? All right. Be good. Don't die.